Phenol exhibits acidic character, so therefore order of acidity, phenol is always more acidic, phenol is more acidic than, next one is which one, water, water is more acidic than, water is more acidic than alcohol, alcohol, alcohol is more acidic than one alkyne, which alkyne, one alkyne. This is the acidic order of phenol, water, alcohol and one alkyne. So all are exhibits acidic character, but phenol is more acidic than this. Okay, so therefore electron withdrawing groups, electron withdrawing groups increases, increases acidic nature, acidic nature, electron withdrawing groups increases the acidic nature, electron donating groups, electron donating groups decreases acidic nature, acidic nature of phenol. So therefore to increase acidic character, increase acidic character means whichever acid loses its proton very easily, known as stronger acid. So therefore whenever electron withdrawing group substituted, especially at ortho and para position, so therefore acidic character gradually increases. Okay, so that is the reason why electron withdrawing groups increases acidic nature, electron donating groups decreases which one, acidic nature. For example, this is orthonitrophenol, next one is metanitrophenol, next one is paranitrophenol, orthonitrophenol, metanitrophenol, paranitrophenol. Then last one is phenol. Phenol is the standard molecule. If we compare the acidity of these molecules, generally you have to remember electron withdrawing groups present at ortho position and para position, the nitro group can act as electron withdrawing group. This electron withdrawing group present at ortho position and para position withdraw the electrons easily, so that is the reason why proton replace capacity increases, or proton replace capacity what happened increases here, so therefore acidic nature increases. Here we consider two effects, one is minus I, second one is minus M. Here is also minus I and minus M. Here is also minus I effect and minus M effect. So due to resonance, the electron withdrawing group at ortho position, so minus M effect is predominant. Minus M effect is predominant here. Here is in para position is also minus M effect is predominant, but whereas in this case, irrespective of the group, irrespective of the nature of the group, if any group which is substituted at meta position, it do not involve in resonance, it do not involve in resonance, compulsory we should consider only inductive effect. So once again I am telling, irrespective of the nature of the group, if any group substituted at meta position, it won't involve in resonance, but it always participate in inductive effect only. So that is the reason why inductive effect is predominant here. Between inductive effect and mesomeric effect, mesomeric effect is always predominant over than inductive effect. So that is the reason why we should consider mesomeric effect as a major here. So therefore, between para and ortho, but in ortho case, hydrogen bond, intramolecular hydrogen bond. Intramolecular hydrogen bond. So due to intramolecular hydrogen bond, this proton is involved with hydrogen bond. So that is the reason why the replacing capacity of this proton is decreases when compared to para substituted compound. So that is the reason why if you took the order of this one is order of acidity of this one is order of acidity. Order of acidity of these compounds is para greater than para after which one? Ortho after which one? Meta after which one? Phenol. Because compared to phenol, metanitrophenol is more acidic. The reason is here inductive effect minus I, the nitro group can act as minus I effect. So that is the reason why this is the order para ortho meta phenol. Okay, this is one of the important example which is related to which one? Acidity of ortho, para and meta substituted phenols. I will explain one more example related to this. Now earlier I was already told electron releasing groups decreases the acidity of phenols. For example, here is OH nitro group. Second one is here is OH, here is chloro group. This is the first one. Second one. Then OH, then it is OCH3. This is the third example. Then the fourth example is OH, here is which group? CH3. This is the fourth example. If you compare the acidity of these four examples, this nitro group can act as strong minus M effect. So therefore this chlorine can act as minus I effect, but it can act as which one? Plus M effect. It is also which one? Plus M effect. But here is what? Plus M effect is very more in this case. So that is the reason why between these two, this is slightly increases the acidic nature when compared to third one. Between these two, nitro group is acidic nature increases compared to which one? Chloro. So that is the reason why the order of acidity of this one is, order is first greater than, second greater than, fourth greater than which one? Third. This is the order of acidity. What is this order of acidity? Okay, next one. Next one of these. So due to acidic nature of phenol, it always react with a stronger basis like metal to form sodium phenoxide and liberate H2 gas. It also react with sodium hydroxide. It also react with sodium hydroxide to form what? Loss of which molecule? H2O. Now, phenol is a weak acid. There is OH plus sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate, this is weak acid, WA is weak acid. What about this weak base? So weak acid, weak base, so no reaction. The reason is phenol is a weak acid, sodium bicarbonate is also which one? A weak acid. So that is the reason why it won't react with which one? Sodium bicarbonate. Whenever, please remember, whenever electron withdrawing groups, whenever electron withdrawing groups increases at ortho and para positions, when electron withdrawing groups increases at ortho and para positions, ortho and para positions, this is ortho nitrophenol, then here is what? One more nitro group. Now the acidic nature increases, so therefore it definitely react with which one? Sodium bicarbonate, okay, to form salt of phenoxide. Here is nitro derivative, here is also which one? Nitro derivative, loss of carbon dioxide plus H2O. So like this way, the number of electron withdrawing groups increases, acidic nature increases, so therefore reactivity with sodium bicarbonate, reactivity with sodium bicarbonate also what happened? Increases. It easily react with which one? Sodium bicarbonate, okay, to form which one? Salt. To form which one? Salt. Therefore order of acidity, order of acidity or acidic nature, order of acidic nature, nature, picric acid, picric acid 2,4,6 trinitrophenol, picric acid is greater than, second one is dinitrophenol, next one is ortho nitrophenol, sodium bicarbonate.